This is the strangest thing I've ever seen now. Since Texas and Ohio on March 5th, there have been 8 primaries. She's won 6 of them, 4 of them by huge margins, including 41 points in West Virginia after the press said it was over for a week. Time magazine said the winner is. People of West Virginia went out in record numbers and gave her a 41-point victory. This is the strangest thing. Someone wins by 41 points and they're telling her to get out?
I think it's sexism.
My wife, who is a terrific woman and not involved in politics because she's a federal judge on the Court of Appeals, thinks there's no question. She thinks that Senator Clinton has battled sexism at every step of the way. When she teared up for an instant in New Hampshire, the press made a big deal about that. When Bill Clinton, President Bill Clinton, would tear up at things, they might have mentioned it, but they dropped it in 2 seconds. It was as if, well, here's a woman tearing up. She's too soft to be president. Baloney. I think there's been, look, Senator Obama has faced racism. And I said that, and I got in trouble for it, but it's proved to be pretty much right on. But Senator Clinton has faced sexism, and there's no question in my mind.